any hope you have, the fulfillment of that hope is He. Any fear you have, the space from which the fear comes is He. So, instead of running behind your hope or fear, run behind Him. It is only to be used as a technique to find out what you are perceiving or grasping as Ishvara. Is it Ishvara or not?